YouTube, it's Chapel Gamer, and today I am here with another video, and this is a map review video. And today, this is a Black Ops 2 Hijacked map on Minecraft tutorial. Well, not a tutorial, but a map review. And yeah, we're gonna do a tour of the place, and I'm hosting this map from my iPad, and I'm recording from my iPhone. So yeah, I might disconnect a few, but yeah, let's start from the back here of the boat, because Hijacked is a map on Black Ops 2, if you guys didn't know. And they have here two boats, so I can jump on here. There's this thing you can jump on the ladder, and I failed for that, and now I'm gonna regret that. Dang it. Swim up. I'm gonna try to break this block. Yay, I opened it. Okay. I'll put those back. Oh. Probably should have never done that. I'll just do that for now. And to jump back on, just a little parkour. Well, and that was that. And it's like the little shade thing on the boat. And there goes my other person. The pool. Here's a diving board. This map is really supposed to be like a capture the flag version, but with torches. So if you have like friends or something, or you have the app that plays multiplayer, you can also do that. They have this little glass over here, the little thing to protect you. Somebody can shoot you. And pretty much I'm gonna start with the house. So pretty much, just they made it pretty dark in here. I don't know why the glowstone is working, but it isn't. But down here is the little portal thing. Not a little portal, but it's like a little gateway thing to get to the other house. And then here's like the entrance, the main part. And upstairs is the little area with the bed. They made a fake bed, and then it's like the sniping area here. They snipe people over there. Like, usually I usually snipe people over there when I'm in the real game. Or anybody that comes this way. Or somebody who goes over there in that window. And jumping down. Here's a little thing. A little shade thing. I keep saying thing a lot. But a little pool where people usually hide and try to shoot people. Just get on my nerves. And they have a little hut here. It's not the best, but it'll do. Like usually throw a C4 or something. And on to the other house. I think they did this one better. They have a little table here. I think there should be a plan over here. And the table, I don't remember seeing that. And the little, I don't even know what this, maybe it's a table and a chair, I don't know. And then the little sniping area, don't want to fall down. And then here's like the button things for the ship. And then the back. They actually did a really good job making that helicopter. I'm gonna show you guys later when I get to that. And the downstairs I go. And over here is the spawn area of the other team, or your team. And they did a really good job making that helicopter. Usually you'll spawn here in the game. I don't know why they added a crafting table, what they did, but maybe for them to build stuff. and they have like a shelf. And there's supposed to be like a fake boat here in the real game in Black Ops 2. This little hallway. Like, to get to the main part. This is where I mainly kill people, and it's in this area. And then they have the side port thing, whatever it is. And they actually got the glass and everything. Oh, it's starting to get dark. Well, let me show you guys the underground, and then I'll wrap it up. So, this is the little place. Oops. And here is the little under control room stuff, I don't know. But they did a really good job making this map. And a torch. You climb up, you get to the other house. Yay, and it's getting dark. And there's like the kitchen that they had a kitchen here. Where I show you guys with a whole bunch of furnaces that I can't get to for some reason. Maybe I could do this one. Nope. I wonder how they did that. But yeah, thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this map tutorial. I will have the download link in the description below if you guys want this amazing map. If you guys can play with friends and try to capture the flag. It's very detailed. And be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.